brought you some firewood, Hazel.
How kind of you, Thomas. I'll just, go somewhere else.
Lena told me you've been a bit under the weather.
I have. But Tara's been doing a pretty good job taking care of the farm, wouldn't you say?
I suppose. Hazel, I just wanted to say thank you. After my dad passed, you and Robert were there for us. I have never forgotten it.
Oh, it was the least we could do. Most things I picked up watching your dad in his garden.
He was right about most things when it came to farming. Hard as it was for me to admit. He was just so stern and impossible to please. Well, I'll be on my way.
Kids can be a bit of a handful, but they mean well.
Otto has
tried bringing Bruno in for counseling, but I don't think his father is very receptive to our message. Maybe he will be, in time.
If you sweep all your problems under the rug, you'll need a really big rug. Think on it.
Thank you.
think? Should the canned beans go on the top shelf or the middle? Are beans eyeline worthy?
Reorganizing, Lena?
Well, yeah. The store has looked almost exactly the same since my grandparents ran it. But it's hard. Nostalgia, you know?
Listen, you can follow your own inspiration while still honoring what your family passed down to you.
Huh, you're right. I should put my own spin on things. Part of the reason I haven't wanted to change things is so my dad won't be disoriented if he comes back to Fairhaven. But he hasn't been able to leave the rest home in Milkwater for a long time, and he probably never will. Well, thanks for letting me think out loud, Tara.
Neue Bekanntschaft, Tara und Lina, neue Bekannte.
Check out Sophia's diner.
Oh, is it good?
Yeah, her chow is solid. And she'll serve you breakfast anytime, even if you don't get up until noon.
Oh, hey, honey. Have you met my daughter, Juliet?
Yes, she was very nice and welcoming.
Are you sure that was her then? That doesn't sound like Juliet.
Hey there. Thanks for stopping in.
What made you decide to become a butcher?
My parents own a restaurant back home, and I hung around the kitchen and learned what I could. What about you? Is this your first time working with food?
Yeah. This is my first time at a job that isn't behind a desk.
Well, you're trying something new, right? I like the freedom of running my own place. Kinda miss the chaos of the kitchen, though. Ribbing the line cooks and shouting over the banging pots. It's too quiet here sometimes.
Well, if you wanna just give me a call, and I'll come and clang pots over your head anytime.
Okay, it's a deal.
Nice, now you have a... Okay.
Everyone is as easygoing about folks trespassing onto their land as I am. Mind whose property you wander onto.
A girl's gotta learn to rely on herself. That's what swinging the hammer has taught me. Ever thought of picking one up?
Me? Oh, no. Nope. No, no, no. Definitely not.
Well, you let me know when you're ready to give it a go.
Remember to eat. Ideally, something delicious.
Level 5, man.
Keeping an eye on the time, it can get away from you if you're not careful.
Yes, Grandma.
Thank you. Go to bed.